full of sand. Oh, it's bleak. Oh my god. That is bleak, and we got one of those things in the wild. There's one right there. Oh, it's fucking end of the world truck. Down on that one. This could be yours.
Dancing's all I know. Dancing's all I know. Dancing's all I know. Feel so low. Feel so low.
Right, they used to be wild.
not aware.
See him. Anything's possible. So I don't go there. And the law guys, and then I haven't been in this public bench, but Mike's sandwiches like exceedingly boring. It's hard to describe. And then the shiznit right here. It makes me want to cry. This is the shiznit. People. I'm gonna move it across. across the street from over there. Nice shady side of the street almost all day. Over here. And the Sherman Reggie's over there, and the Sardinian Cafe just opened up next to there. Get a good front perspective on the Sherman Reggie. And then some glass, metal, and cement. This burger joint over here that was in here. Weird, man. They just never closed for inside dining. And some fucking jerk, some spray paint at this window. Just what the hell, dude? I mean, Alice Walker, really? Lack of consciousness is astounding. Change are gonna come. Standing tall. Above them all. Right. Some nice trees in this parking lot. I got some Underwood bird's nest up there. Some nice, some beautiful eucalyptus. I can almost smell it just thinking about it. A nice quiet morning. Oh yeah, the Paramount. Over there. Yeah. Close the front entrance. There's Alina's car. Looking at Bart. Almost very close to the front entrance. Too easy to buy. Some good stuff up on it. This building before Justice Housing, that's a cool phrase. We had one up there a few months ago about life expectancy based on zip code, and it was pretty drastic. Held in a former rainbow. Made in rainbow sidewalk here. Distance. Something, something scientific. Maybe a block from my work or two. Got a doctor's appointment at 8:30, coming in late. tingling in my knees. Neuropathy in the lower extremities now. It gets worse. I won't be able to stand, or I may become incontinent. That's what I'm looking at. Now, that's the prognosis, at least I think. Let's see, let's see, shirt and tie right here too often. Really nice. I don't know. Art Deco, I don't know what to call it. Really nice storefront over here. I'll jaywalk until I get to my favorite cafe, Aroma. Got a really nice art on this door. Beautiful legacy. Look at that font, like 1904 or something. All right, Aroma Cafe, we are here. Some pretty cool art up here too.